Managing a care home can be very challenging. No 2 days are ever the same.
The technology here has made my job so much easier. Say we get 10 referrals in the morning, I can, without moving from my desk, have a look at the records of 10 individual residents, look at all their charts, look at what their observations have been, their vital signs have been. I can review all of that before I actually go to the houses, and then it makes triaging simpler.
Everyone can see it, from the nurses down to the carers. That's for everyone to view.
Even the GP, came on board for making changes, so they can make changes virtually, and it comes onto the system. So there's less room for error. It's so time saving.
It enables me to make sure that all care plans are all up to date, all assessments have been completed.
For me, from a governance point of view, it's the reporting suite and facilities that are there. The information that's captured, I can go in and look at risks and what measures are in place to prevent risks, and I can see the care that's been planned, been delivered, and that it's right for that resident. We care for residents who have nursing care needs, dementia care needs, and end-of-life care needs.
It actually feels really good. I feel fully involved in a multidisciplinary team.
If anyone turned around and said they were going to take the software away now, I think they would have a bit of a fight in their hands. Not just from me, but from the staff that use it on a day and daily basis. It's part of our routine now, and we all really enjoy using it.